The viaducts along the Neal Street train tracks in Champaign have claimed another semi.
The eastbound side of the Springfield Avenue underpass was shut down for several hours while crews worked to clear the stuck semi. It was also rear-ended by a truck.